Kozelle's The Iliad Mandate. As never before, an instrument of evil so great, so diabolical, confronts the world. An evil known as Ellipsis. The world's greatest criminal masterminds. Kaiser Sears. Professor Moriarty. Alexander Luther. Ernst Stavro Blofeld. The Jackal. Iago. Manus Banal. Napoleons of crime. Caesars of villainy. Brought together in an unholy alliance to resurrect a centuries-old threat.
Fellow terrorists, exalted masters of Ellipsis, we renew our pledge to this organization's unifying creed. To the divine Ellipsis that transcends time and place, religion and history. To Templar kingship, to Ellipsis world revolution.
A threat unsurpassed at any time in history.
Our manifesto, our destiny, our hallowed covenant is now. Ellipsis will be the new global empire, the sole superpower, Pax Mafioso, writ large.
The Iliad Mandate is an introduction to the never-before-told account of history's greatest unsung heroes. As the first installment in King Kozelle's Iliad series, the Iliad Mandate is the story of an ongoing legacy, a legacy that is our legacy, a legacy that is the true story of history.
Iliad Mandate is the first installment in a franchise of five espionage epics, and it tells the secret history of the United Nations and the world's greatest unsung heroes.
Bound by no borders, bound by no law.
King Kozelle's The Iliad Mandate.